You know, the team of interns is on MTV. Right now, we're here with an artist all the way from, where are you from, sir?
Dominica.
He all the way from Dominica, so, you know, right now, I'm sure he called some of his fam when he saw that category 500 came here passing by. He had to call people, even though the phones are locked off and he's still alive, everything, but, and I'm sure the fam will be, right?
Well, look at nowhere yet, you know, he's just,
Communication
cut off, so.
Yeah, but everything good, man.
We're hoping for the best.
Fam good, man. You know, the thing good. All right, so people, this is Brockout in the house. You don't know. Brockout, welcome to HTV, my brother.
Well, respect.
So, I just want to know, man, I'm very curious. How did you gain this name?
Brockout became definition, transition. You don't know the thing, just a transformation from one individual to the next person, Brockout. So they didn't just talk like that, you know?
Yeah. Okay. So it's like when Bishop Escobar reached 18 years old, he broke out. Right? You're a big man now.
Yes.
You broke out. Yeah. All right. So what is the music like over there in Dominica compared to what you're holding up with over here in Jamaica?
Well, the music over there is soca music and challenge swing, the thing, but yeah.
Yeah,
the dance of this Jamaican reggae, so and music, Jamaican music and playing what reggae music they do, so we have to be here to do this, you know.
Yeah. So how would you describe your music?
You sing dance on hardcore.
Alright. Let me hear something like what are your little lyrics that you know, like when you run out on the stage and something and the whole place jumping and they screaming and all the girls saying, "Brata!" and beer vibes. Which song is the first song you got a DJ for them?
Yeah, I wouldn't know. Some of us every day 8 a.m., 20 p.m., 3 a.m. When man work at 3 bars, I die at the end, but they never pay them. Lord, God, they never save them. Now they move mad. King of the rock, they pick them out, they play them. Life, they never let sleep them. When they have less, but they have to go to my back school, they don't want white school, they don't want work, but they don't want to come to another room.
Hey!
Yeah, so.
No, sir. This art, this is going hard. So, this new song now, where's the one that you say? Mad, no?
Yeah, freestyle, man.
Yeah.
But you know, more you tell the people, how to follow, I think you listen more of your songs them and where they can find it.
Yeah, my only thing going on, we have Brockout. You know, Brockout Music, we got www.brockoutmusic.com, we have Facebook, Brockout, Brockout Music, Instagram, Music for Q, you don't know anything. Right, we go CD Bang, and so you don't know anything. But CD Bang, you don't know, say rock, or say music.
Man, yeah. We have to pick up CD Bang, and yeah, CD Bang, and make it happen right now.
Yeah.
So, you don't know, Brock Horton House, people all the way from Dominica, he's here, and you don't know, he must have dance out straight. So, I would say that's a big move for Jamaica on a whole, for him just to be supporting the whole thing. So, tell me about the new track, the Hustle track.
Yeah, big respect, big focus, the grand spirit, you know, responsible for that one. And
yeah.
From get me rich, they arrive. Jamaica realize the hustle and everything different. And the fact that we're going to be rich, because, you understand me, I say so. The hustle is that type of music that you
The man say, you know. Yeah, the man is like, the man of Jamaica, lucky, you know.
Yeah.
I talk to the man, and say, yo. Yeah, big up a team over grand spirit, man.
How long you need
to take over?
Well, personally, for the dance for years, I follow dance. I've been in Jamaica from February this year.
So, maybe the next week on MTV. Next week, we're preparing the video. It's going to be the world premiere, people. So, look out for that. Okay? I mean, okay, I got another piece of answer. Two.
June?
Yeah, that's another piece of two.
When you touch the ends, meet a couple friends, $1,000 bills, give you a couple tens for the transaction, money action, get the cash on, get the cash man. We are checking the defender, no last man. We are move fast and jewel and pass on. We are fast man, lift up a glass man, meet a multi, what the grass man, leave the glass man, in a match, it was a branch man. Boom, video your sellers, read your sellers, money your sellers, transfer!
You know, sir. When this time they might come, you need to talk to them. I say, come back, don't come in the country, see my people then. How is it that the hurricanes affecting your country over there and your family and stuff, and you can't get to them? You think you need to make that now, right? Or something like that. What do you think about that?
Yeah, but everything, man, the whole thing in consideration as regards, you know, my people and my family spoke to them like Sunday. Yeah, maybe I've been doing it for my parents yet, and, you know, my family, then. No, I won't get so. We because who will be not praying anything, you know, because right in the country they're still right now. So, yeah.
So we can look for like a sympathetic sound from
you. Yeah, man, most, okay. You know, most, yeah. Yeah.
Most. Remember, I want to follow you on Instagram.
www.brockoutmusic.com. The only thing going on, I got Brockout on Facebook and Brockout Music on Instagram, Music Talk Cube. Yeah.
Good. Bishop Escobar and ITV, of course, Brockout all the way from Dominica. Right now, we take another break, but we get back more interviews. Brockout, no respect enough. No respect for us. Yeah, man, Kabu. Awesome. Yeah, I said easy.
Easy.
Easy. We take another one day now, ITV. We turn up, we soak up.